Hello students, in this video we will start method of images, or it is also called as image theory. So let me understand this diagram first. This is a conductor. We can say it is a metal, it is a conductor, and we know one property of conductor, it is equipotential. One of the point of the of this conductor is grounded, so we know that at all the points whatever are the on the conductor, they all will be at 0 volt. Now if we keep one charge plus Q at any particular height from this metal, from this grounded conductor, so we know the formula of absolute voltage. So according to this formula, this plus Q charge will impose different potential on the conductor surface, but that all has to be zero. So to make it zero, we will take its image. We will take the image of this charge, and the image of the charge is minus Q. So this minus Q charge will cancel all the potentials which are generated by plus Q charge, but it should be on the same height, same magnitude. It should be below conductor but opposite polarity, and this is called as image charge, and this theory is called as image theory. Similarly, please see this image. So here grounded conductor, so here is plus rho L, which is line charge. So image will be, so this is image of this charge. So the image is minus of rho L. If there is plus rho S above the grounded conductor, then at the same height below the grounded conductor minus rho S, this is image charge. If here plus rho V, then below conductor will be minus of rho V. This is called as image theory. So let me understand what is the statement of this image theory. Image theory states that a given charge configuration above an infinite grounded perfect conductor is replaced by charge configuration and its image and equipotential surface in place of conducting plane. So following conditions must be satisfied. And what are the conditions? Following conditions must be satisfied. The image charge must be located in the conducting region. It means below the conducting region, and the image charge must be located such that on the conducting surface potential is zero or constant. Actually, we are forming this image charge just to constant the voltage, or the voltage should be zero at the conducting surface. It is due to the equipotential property of the conductor. Thank you for watching the video.